Good morning, dog parents. This is Hannah with Maggie Loves Orbit. I wanted to do an update to our video that we shared yesterday where we showed Orbit's tear stains, how they had improved after 3 weeks of trying a new digestive enzyme. What had happened is that her breeder, who has 7 Bostons of her own, turned us on to this new product. And this new product is Fresh Digest. And you can get it at Petco or at Amazon. I'll link to the blog in the show notes. And I'll go through what our morning routine is. We did our walk and we come back and we have breakfast. And the two girls are down here, you can't see them, but they're patiently waiting for breakfast. They get Instinct Raw. They're pre-made little round, I'll show you, little medallions. And in there is some green vegetables as well. And the green vegetables is basically a grind that I make on my own. I freeze it and defrost it, put it out on the counter before we start our walk so that when we get back, it's melted. I also add smelt. This is from Real Dog Box. We subscribe to their monthly subscription of treats and chews and super chews. And one of the things with supplementing is when I can, I like to give it whole, and especially with omegas, so they will always get some sort of fish added to their meal, either something from Real Dog Box, or I'll give them sardines that I got from the Asian market, or canned sardines. It has to be low in sodium. And what else do I put in there? I added some Halo Skin Support Formula. I added some seaweed calcium and some collagen. I get all of this from Amazon. I mix it all up and I give it to them. They get a total of 3 ounces in the morning and 3 ounces in the evening. And what I will do is in about 6 to 7 weeks, do another follow-up video of Orbit just to show how her fur, theoretically, hypothetically, is that we will see white fur where all the brown is, because it takes about 8 to 10 weeks for the fur to regenerate. Anyway, thank you for joining us today. And if you like this video, subscribe to our channel or follow us on Maggie Loves Orbit on Instagram. Thank you.